still talk to God sometimes. I ask him if what I'm doing is right or wrong. I'm still waiting for an answer.
Death brutal as scenario will never